our mechanics have a complete history of our car from purchase forward. They'll tell me if something needs to be done. More importantly and positively, they'll tell me when something doesn't need to be done. And the Mercedes schedule is really pretty fair. You don't even do much of a service on the car until 100,000 miles.